Meanwhile, family and friends came together tonight to honor the person who died in that downtown shooting. Jakiah Mann was fatally shot last week near the Thirsty Turtle. More than 100 people gathered to show their support for the 22-year-old and her family. Mann was the mother of two small children.